this is Ashley from the front desk. I'm calling to confirm your 8 o'clock couples massage. Hello?
Jennifer, can you hear me? Jennifer? Jen? Anything? Hello? Jen?
I got it. Hello?
Yo, I'm looking for Jennifer.
Yeah, who's calling?
Yeah, this is Jim. Is he around?
Yeah, who is this?
Yeah, I just said that it's Jim. We hooked up at a party a few nights ago, and she told me to give her a call. Are you like her?
Who is it?
Jim?
Oh, shit. Shit.
Who the Steve, fuck is Jim?
Like, calm down, Steven, the neighbor.
I don't give a fuck about the neighbors. What the hell? Who the hell's Jim?
Okay, I understand that you're upset.
Upset? You think?
It's not that big of a deal. Couples do it all the time.
We don't. We don't do this all the time.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're sorry. Great, we're all better now.
Calm down. I don't know why you're making such a big deal about this.
What is wrong with you? What the fuck were you thinking, Jennifer?
Don't yell at me. What? You're not man enough to deal with this? Why don't you be a fucking man for once and go kick his ass?
What the hell's wrong with you? Just shut up! If I hear one more fucking word out of your mouth, I swear to God!
You know what? Attack me again? I'll call Jim.
Thank you.